Lincoln would be here, but he had to be in Albany tonight. And now, I'd like to bring up a fighter for working families here in the Rockaways and in Queens, Councilman James Sanders.
BJ! Yes, we can. It seems strange to be here. It's like a homecoming to some degree. I'm Councilman James Sanders Jr., and I was born right across the street at 8200 Beach Channel Drive. Well, let's do this a little different, my friend. But I was reborn to some degree. I would not be a councilman if it were not for 32 BJ. Absolutely not a councilman if not for 32 BJ. Now, I heard that there are those who need armed guards to protect them. As is well known, I walk the Rockaways without an armed guard. If you treat people right, you won't need an armed guard. If you treat them right, you won't need a security force with you. Your neighbors will be your security force. Now, I'm a simple guy and I try to keep it small. Seem to me that there's not much keeping us from going back to work. All we're asking for is a little bit more. Just enough to keep the bill collectors outside the door. Just enough to keep the wolves away. Under those conditions, why don't we take it from some other places? Maybe we should take it from the chauffeur limousine. Maybe we should take it from some other places. My good friends, if you have no idea where to take the money from, I will be glad to work with you to say where the cuts need to come from. Cut the fat, not the muscle. 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 I'll be with you as long as you're here. 32. All right, thank you, Councilman.